You might not realize it, and maybe you haven't even considered it, but the 2012 Volkswagen Beetle is a manly car. And by manly I simply mean it can no longer be considered the choice ride of the fairer sex, nor of men who are admirably comfortable in their sexuality or completely oblivious to the fact that the car they re-driving is by and large a chick mobile. And not the cool kind of chick mobile the Fonzie would drive, but the kind of chick mobile his grandma would drive, although she'd probably roll around in something awesome like a Stingray. So maybe that's not the best example. We digress, but you can see what we're getting at here. Volkswagen has done a magnificent job redesigning the 2012 Beetle. So much so that this version really should have been what was introduced upon the new Beetle's revival in 1998. Instead, we were treated to a syrupy sweet, retro-styled homage to times long past, where free love, flower power, and an overwhelming affinity towards tight pants reigned supreme. Rather lazily, VW allowed the new Beetle's design to mature ungracefully up until last year. So without a doubt it was in dire need of some freshening up. And freshening up it has. The 2012 VW Beetle has been totally reshaped, remolded, and redesigned in order to appeal to drivers' current sensibilities rather than their nostalgia. Despite all this talk over the design being manlier now, the truth is, the 2012 VW Beetle will appeal to a wider audience. Which certainly bodes well for Volkswagen given the effort it took in redefining the Beetle's target audience. The first visual cue you'll notice in the winning redesign is the 2012 Beetle's overall flattened and lower profile. Gone is the bulbous dome adorning previous iterations. In